to this random tutorial video where I'm gonna show you how to make a working TNT cannon. That you need to reset every time. Okay, what you need to do is place three blocks right here, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 right there, and then you do the same on this side right here. Boom, boom. And then you put a stone slab right there and a stone block right there. Then you put your water bucket right there, and then you put two levers here and here. Then you put your redstone on this side, goes all the way to the water. Make sure it only goes to the water, and do not connect it like that. That will mess it all up. And then to this one, you need to go all the way to here and put it right there. And this is a fast and easy way, so it's sort of good that it blows up. And also not, because it blows up your area too. Okay, so boom. Actually, that time it didn't blow up. And make sure not to put these, keep these on, because, oopsie. Oh, I guess that was a glitch before. So it does not blow up, so I'll show you. Not one more time. I'll just show you how it blows up. And that was the tutorial. It's a really short one. Thanks for watching. Check out my other video I made, and I'll see you.